It's December 11th, 1972. You are Ronald Evans, Command Module Pilot. Astronauts Eugene Kernan and Harrison Smith have just entered the lunar module and have just disembarked. They are on their way to the lunar surface. You wave your goodbyes while you watch them silently float away through the command module window. They would not be back until December 14th. In the meantime, while in lunar orbit, you will be surveying the lunar surface with a variety of equipment that was provided. As you watch them float away, the realization hits you that you are now completely alone. This is Ronald Evans, an astronaut from the Apollo 17 mission who has got to be the most lonely person in human history. He spent 72 hours completely alone, 238,855 miles from Earth, with the rest of his crew miles below him on the surface of the moon. I can't imagine how lonely this must have been for him. Humans are social creatures. It's a biological need. Our brains require social interaction to function properly. He did have radio contact with mission control back on Earth, but the radio wasn't very reliable. Every time he would drift behind the moon, he would lose contact with Earth, as the radio waves are unable to pass through the moon. During these times, he would truly be completely alone. Absolutely no contact with Earth, completely physically alone, and he wouldn't even be able to see Earth if he was to look out the window, as it was behind the moon. On another note, the ship was very small, the interior having about the same amount of space as your average minivan. Thankfully, NASA did keep him busy, which would have distracted him from the loneliness and boredom. His job was to survey the lunar surface, and he took some amazing photos at this time. These are actual photos that were taken during the Apollo 17 mission. I'm not sure if Ronald took these photos himself, but this is what his view was like for 3 days. The view must have been breathtaking. The famous blue marble photo was taken during this mission. There's a video where Ronald talks about his experience while being alone in orbit. I'll link the video in the description if you're interested. He said he enjoyed watching the Earth rise and the Earth set over the horizon of the moon, and he would always try to watch it as it happened multiple times a day. He also talked about what it was like on the far side of the moon. When the sun set, he described it, quote, "the blackest black you could ever imagine." He also described something that was quite scary. He said whenever he would move behind the moon, he would hear strange sounds coming through the radio. Now, I looked into this, and other astronauts have actually described the same thing, and it's kind of a mystery of what's causing it. I have audio from the Apollo 11 mission where they actually heard the same noise. What do you think it is? Yeah, if I heard that on the far side of the moon in complete blackness, I would be pretty freaked out. But it's believed it's just simple interference. Even though Ronald Evans was completely alone, he said he enjoyed the experience. Being one of the first people to ever go to the moon, it would be pretty exciting. But if the mission was any longer, I think it would start to get to people. 3 days isn't that long, but with NASA talking about going to Mars, which is a 6-month-long trip just to get there, I think one of the most difficult parts of space travel is the human aspect. Making sure your astronauts don't go insane on a year-long mission is going to be the real challenge. But anyways, I just thought this would make a good video. No one ever talks about Ronald Evans. He's one of the lesser-known astronauts, but he's got a very interesting story, and I hope you found it interesting.